right now we are in the midst of a pandemic. We see that there are shortages everywhere. Amen. But when you are in the hand of the Lord our God, when you are under the shadow of the Almighty, when you run into the strong tower, which is the Lord our God, amen. You got to know, hallelujah, there's no plague. Hallelujah, there's no famine. Come on now, somebody. There is nothing that's going to stop or block the people of God. Amen. That's why he's telling us to remember the Lord our God. Remember how I brought you through. Remember who I am. Amen. Because yes, my sister, he's going to take us to a land of increase. Thank you, Lord. But before he take us there, he's telling us, and this is why I love the word this month, amen, because God is letting us know that I haven't forgotten about you, but he said, don't forget about me. Don't forget about me, daughter.